हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक ऑन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। आई प्रोफेसर सौरभ नाइक टेकिंग अ नेक्स्ट सेशन अंडर द डिसिप्लिन जियोलॉजी। सो द टुडेज टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक, द सेकंड सेशन अंडर टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक। इन दिस सेशन वी लर्न सेडिमेंटरी रॉक। सो व्हाट आर द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स टू लर्न सेडिमेंटरी रॉक और सेकेंडरी रॉक? First, to understand the basic terminology or terms regarding rock. Second, to know the different classification of sedimentary rock. And last one is how sedimentary rock is formed and their uses. So let's we move towards the basic terminology, that is petrology. Science of rock deals with a mode of occurrence, composition, classification and origin of rocks. Earth crust is made up of various forms of rock made by various processes. Also includes study of texture or structure of rocks. Now we move our main topic, that is type of rock. Second session, rock. A rock is a naturally occurring solid mass or aggregate of mineral. It is categorized by the minerals, including its chemical composition and the way in which it is formed. Rock is an aggregate of minerals. A rock is either made up of one mineral called monomineralic or a different mineral called polymineralic. On the basis of origin, it is divided into igneous rock, sedimentary rock and metamorphic rock. So our today's topic is sedimentary rock. Rock is formed by accumulation, compaction of sediments. The sedimentary rock is formed by accumulation, compaction of sediments. Sediments is a particles produced from decay and weathering of pre-existing rock. Sedimentary rock cover as much as 75% of area of Earth's surface. Sedimentary rocks are types of rock that are formed by the accumulation or deposition of small particles and subsequent cementation of mineral or organic particles on the floor of ocean or other bodies of water at the Earth's surface. So, formation of sedimentary rock or secondary rock, or how secondary rock is formed. Form the products of weathering derived from older rock masses and organic debris. Form due to number of complex processes including weathering, erosion, transportation, deposition, lithification, etc. Look at this image. A rock is formed, a parent rock is formed. It is uplift and exposure due to weathering. By weathering action, it is run or move away with a water or air. It transport from another place. It is deposit, lithification, and after a lithification, a new rock is formed. That new rock is called as a sedimentary rock. Either it is a parent rock or other than its properties are same as a parent rock or other than a parent rock. Sedimentary rocks are formed when sediment is deposited out of air, ice, wind, gravity or water flows carrying the particles in suspension. The sediment is often formed when weathering or erosion break down a rock into loose material in a source area. And next is classification of sedimentary rocks. Classified on the basis of mineralogical composition, environment of deposition and mode of formation. It is divided into clastic and non-clastic rock. Let's see one by one. Clastic rock. Clastic rock are also called as mechanically formed. Clastic rocks are formed from weathering action, transport and deposition. Further classification of clastic rocks based on average grain size. The classification of clastic rocks are, the first one is gravel. Size of gravel is above 2 mm irrespective of their composition and shape. Gravel is also classified by their size. Boulders, size greater than 256 mm. Cobbles, size in between 256 to 16 mm. Pebble, size in between 16 to 2 mm. Look at this image. The second type of clastic rock is sand. The size of sand lies between 2 mm to 1 by 16 mm. A sand is a siliceous sediment. The sand is also classified in three types: coarse sand, medium sand and fine sand according to their sizes. The size in between 2 to 0.5, and it is called as a coarse sand. The size in between 0.5 to 0.25 mm, it is called as medium sand, and fine sand having a size 0.25 to 1 by 16 mm. Next type is silts. Silts are very fine size particles, ranges from 1 by 16 to 1 by 256 mm. It is can't possible to distinction with naked eye. We cannot separate a particle by naked eye. For example, shell. And the last one is clay, size finer than 1 by 256 mm. Look at these images. These images shows different types of plastic rock with their sizes in mm and inches also. The second type of sedimentary rock is non-clastic rock. Rocks are formed by one of the process. Simple chemical process such as evaporation, precipitation and crystallization at ordinary temperature and pressure, or by compaction and consolidation. Next is uses of sedimentary rocks. Withstand loads under heavy construction. Trusted in curves and tunnel in highway construction. Generally, sedimentary rocks are used in a highway construction and tunnel construction. Used in also reservoir construction. Rocks act as a natural reservoirs of oil and groundwater supply. So, this is the information regarding sedimentary rock or secondary rock. For concluding this session with an important point, that in this session we learn the petrological definition of rock, what is meant by sedimentary rock, how sedimentary rock is formed and its types and applications. So here we end up this second session under the series of type of rock, that is a sedimentary rock. We will meet on next video of this series. Last type of rock is metamorphic rock. Thank you.